Voilà. The Commission is negotiating with companies which, since the beginning, it believes have the potential to deliver a vaccine that works, that is effective. Okay. But however, because when we started this, you need to remember that we started this quite some months ago, before the summer. We could not be sure of which technology, which company would come up with the quickest, best, effective vaccine. So that's why we went for what we call a portfolio approach. So clearly, we did our homework. We analyzed what we thought were promising possibilities, and then we started these negotiations on advanced purchasing agreements. One company has indeed, or some companies have received funding of some sort or loans, in particular from the EIB. CureVac is one, but it's not the only one, if I remember well. AstraZeneca as well. Obviously, what we are doing is negotiating bulk contracts, using the fact that we are 450 million Europeans in order to get good rates. That's the whole objective. Now, what you need to remember is that it's not the Commission that is buying the vaccines. It will be the member states. What we are doing is indeed, as you quite rightly say, negotiating the best possible conditions for delivery of those vaccines to member states should they decide to buy them. Okay? And as Stéphane has said, what we are doing is we are investing in those companies' research, development and production capacities in Europe in order to ensure that they can develop this vaccine and, if approved by the European Medicines Agency, that these vaccines can then be distributed to Europeans as quickly as possible. But ultimately, it is the member states who buy the vaccines.